Hi, Dave. I am just grabbing coffee before I start. Good luck, Dave. You're gonna need it. I'm gonna make a start on beating up the rest of these chosen. We're trying to. We just seen Volgrim. Yeah, Volgrim got some new stuff. Gone to the new area. So, yeah.
I trust that she suffered.
Not nearly enough.
Straight to her teeth.
The second guardian, the Griever, moves in tunnels beneath this place.
Underground boss.
First, there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulfane, one of the Old Ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Sariel.
Be silent, Bilf.
My
business is with the horsemen. Ulfane is no ally of the Destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess.
What?
What the hell do you think you're doing, Sire?
Tell him, Watcher, how you stifle the horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. War, destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's strings.
War, I will make you suffer.
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet. horseman is broken, but there is still much power in him. For a moment, I saw one who would stand alone.
It's the cool transformation thing we had at the start. Army. People get off again. Temporary call upon war's chaos form to decimate enemies. LB. Side weapon as well to go with it. Gimme. Abyssal armor, please. A piece of Bushwatch or Abyssal armor. Complete 10 to collect the set. To darkness. Go away through there. Let's try it. big spinny farm down there. Forgot about throwing the shuriken thing that we go. You just sort of block them in. This is a nice area with a door looking thing. some sort of secret. Hey, Jaime. How are you doing? Oh, all these bastards. Right, some of the lessons through there as well. Even that one unlocks itself. It's these red stones here, I reckon that's a door. What else have we got? We got a hand. Oh, you can try that. That makes no sense. And more of the crystal things that I can't break. We're great.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
What have you got? And then that's the new thing. Upgraded chaos. We have the scythe.
Nice.
And the device scythe moves. There's our combo extenders. Look at this hand thing down here. There we go, all the soldier thingies. Right, facts. Right, so. Let me give him a hero fish. had all of them. Looks like it. Right, what's this way? Hi, Lenori. How are you? Where am I supposed to go? We've got that bit down there. Something buzzing. Loot. Give me the loot. Ooh, is that one over there as well? Right, just trying to find our way up here first. There. Another one of the soldier thingies. Yeah, I have had a pretty chill day today. It's been good. Had a nice, easy day at work as well. What's up these stairs? Anything good up here? This is just the bit I couldn't get onto before. Yeah, it is. Right, let's go and have a look at this glowy thing over here. What are you? Oh, you're a... Head up this way if I can work out, see if I can work out where to go. If not, there's the bit deep underground that we can see. Or deep in the walls, we can see. What even? This is another dead end. So it looks like we do need to go to the deep underwater bit. Which is over there somewhere. We climb up. Let me jump. Apparently not. I get on this one. Let's let me start.
Well, man.
Like that. I don't know if that's what I'm supposed to do, but it worked. Not that I can get it in there. No. That was pretty pointless. Okay, let's go to the big underwater bit. Which was this way. Maybe. Now you do some stuff. With a piece of abyss that I don't know. I still have no idea what that's for. Unless it's like a massive armor upgrade or something. Maybe I have more salt. Thank you. Right, so this was just like an extra bit. I've obviously just missed where I need to go. It's around here somewhere. Fall like a muppet. Okay, now I'm still not sure if this is the actual right direction to go. Just guessing. I don't know where to go. Confused. So the marker is there. Ah, so I need to get back up to the top and go around the edge. looks like. This way. Back here again, make sure I've not missed anything. No, I'm not. There must be an extra dog, and there must be something I've missed. Good thing. My desk's falling apart in front of me. There's definitely no one's going. We'll go this way, this just takes me to the crystal bit that I can't break. And yeah. Something before I was supposed to. No, I don't know what I'm doing. Don't know where to go. I am stuck. Just try and get on top of one of these houses. can see anything. The damn way out, or just the way back to where I was. Either would be fine. Yeah, I thought there might be a way up over there. Let's see if I've just been really dumb. I think I have. Yep, I have. I was just being extra stupid. Oh well, this is very much a problem, man. Check, make sure there's nowhere on this opera group that I've missed. Sorry, but it was quite obviously an evil bird, so deserved it. This is the bit that links round to Volgrim. We've got those things that we haven't used yet. And then those crystals that we can't break yet. And those lights across there that we can't reach. So 1200 for that one. So if I go off. and then hold it for the big one. Oh yeah, need the horn on it. It is within your power.
Do for me what you have done
do
for
it.
My brethren, and I will hinder you no more.
There must be another way.
The
curse must be broken. Then you may perish.
One over here. I bet you it's all the hidden areas underwater I've just been to. Yeah. One up there. Means we have to do more of the fancy challenges as well. Action. What is today's challenge? RB to block enemy attacks, time block at point of impact to perform a counter. That's a quick, powerful attack. The thing that I've not done any of yet. Okay, that wasn't too hard. One down. reunited. There's one on this building over here. Chaos by damaging enemies. Chaos meter unlocks chaos form. 30 enemies using chaos form. Ah, cool. Kill shit, get chaos form, kill everything. Already had it ready. Wrong button. This challenge, what are we doing? Defender, keep at least one undead soldier alive throughout the time limit. What? There we go, we cannot be too left. Not terrible.
Excellent.
That's all you got to say this time. Kill 15 enemies using environmental damage. Monsters be rewarded for any time left on the clock. So just kill shit with cars and stuff as fast as possible. Sweet. If I remember right, I can actually swing on my weapon. I'll pick you up. How about no? Bloody spammers. How many resources? 5,500. Have you not?
Looks like that was the last of them. Let's get out of here.
We'll see Baldrim and get the upgrade inside. I've got enough. Okay.
killing to do if you want to reach the Griever.
Head around to Cold Room before we get to you. Because I want that damn scythe. Side. This one.
As wise as you are powerful. Take your time. Don't try too hard.
So now, I need a big side. Let's go and find out what this stone man wants. He'll let us do now. Another abyssal armor. This has a crystal thing that I can't break. Another sewer. good fish again. Get him? Yeah, I did. I thought I heard another one then. Right. Give me other suits. Stinky. Climbing. Whoa. Not loud. The exploding demons. I see where they are now. And there's another little grim around here somewhere. Where? Back to anything else. More for that other side move. I'm gonna move forward. This actually looks nice. Vaguely. Got a door.
Missing something.
Door we can open. That's the hopper, obviously. Anything else? Can we open this? No. Right. Give me the hammer.
Come on already! What are you waiting for?
Plan on using them hands ever again. You best not go touching that one ain't yours.
It's a giant dwarf.
Ooh, Thane.
You know me, but I don't know you. And I don't like strangers. Especially the uninvited kind. And maybe who you are don't matter as much as what you want.
I've come for the Black Hammer.
Really now? Well, you're welcome to give it another go. After that, I'll best not catch you around here again.
It's you.
What's that now?
The Black Hammer. It's you.
Do your worst, but let me tell you a little secret, boy. The one in the dirt is by far the easier of the two.
My time.
I'm beggar.
That doesn't do it.
I ain't been tagged in millennia.
Oh no, it's
100 years. Since the day Abaddon was taken from us, I have prayed for this moment. For your crimes, I would see you tried in the White City. But until this world is free of the Destroyer, its gates are closed to us, and justice will not wait. I sentence you here and now!
Get her. Squat. Switched to that one.
Your justice can wait till we finish our little scrap, missy. There ain't no sport in jumping into a tussle, but don't concern you. Go on, fly away, pigeons, before I pluck ya.
Blasphemer, it is you who take sides in a battle that doesn't concern you.
Please, allow me.
Splat and one swing.
That's what you get for touching what ain't yours. I'd duck if I were you.
Oh, you kill the angels.
My pillows need a little stopping. Shove off, pigeons. To do all the work. Over here, Commander.
I hope this old one knows where he's going. We came for the Grievous Heart.
What are you waiting for?
Horseman of Horses.
Bastard. Whee! Thank you. these kills quick. Oh, they are the special ones, only you can kill.
Over here, stranger.
All of them yet. Sure, there's nothing up here. nothing I'm missing. Oh, you're coming this way, aren't you? Never mind. That's my chest.
Over here, stranger.
Oh, I missed. So weapon experience gathers and boosts wars and armor level. The one I have to upgrade or chest there because we can't get to it yet. Stop whinging.
You do it.
Seem mighty convinced, but I ain't. So once again, you know me, but I still don't know you.
The Griever's lair.
The Griever's beyond here. Had to seal these passages up tight to keep our pets out of my yard. Little bastards kept dropping by uninvited, taking things what don't belong to them.
I am who I claim to be.
Griever. Even make it back out of that hole, that'll be proof enough. Then, I promise, we'll have words. Now get off of my property, before more pigeons come looking at crap in my yard.
Right. can't. Nothing else. Down the hole. Hollows. There's the pass. What a thing is. That didn't last long. The crystal thing on his tail didn't blow up at the top. Dead angels. And over here, chest. Crystals that don't have a thing for breaking. Unless there's one lying around here. No. Make the pots here. Can you let me? Supposed to bring this up in. Or can I get it from down here? Thank you. me up on this door? Doubt it. Oh, I can. It has help. Crystals that I didn't do yet. These fairies? Oh, whatever they are, they're getting stuff thrown at them. Somewhere. Hi, Breener. How are you doing? Oh, that's not fish yet. You are. Missed the bit earlier where I got run around in circles for about a quarter of an hour because I went somewhere I wasn't supposed to yet. Anything up here? Fine. Yeah, there's a bit earlier where there was a door to get through. You're supposed to run around and do the challenges. But the challenges only spawn after you've been to the door. That's why I was running around this area going, where the fuck do I go? Not realizing I had to go to the door first and then everything was spawning. We got fire. Right, so now we can do three is on my list of ones to do. I will be doing three eventually. I have one and two. I got like the, what's it called? Like the HD enhanced ones. They came on like a bundle deal a while back. And they were cheaper if you already owned 1 and 2. Because I got 1 and 2 through Xbox Game Pass and Games with Gold, God knows how long it was. I could just buy the upgrades to this like HD versions. It cost me way less than usual. Which is £15 for both. So now, if I go you and you. Ah, need to get One, you play as war. Two, you play as death. Three, you play as... you should call Wrath, actually. And then four is war and strife. Four is more like a Diablo-style game. No famine, no pestilence. It's one of those things where they've like the horsemen update themselves. So yeah, there's no famine, no pestilence. Although famine technically comes under strife, I think. That doesn't work. Oh dear. Some stuff instead. I won't even lock on, it's too far away. What if I put it up? What let me? Breaking it here, but it might work. Worth a try. Thank you. and reckon to break this. I am confused. Literally just gonna try anything there. If something explodes. Swim past this one. Can't do anything useful here. No. This is a bit like some climb back up. See now, right. You're still there. Okay. Just close enough. Way longer than it should have. Oh, look what we got here. Down here we have more fish crystals. There's a chest over there. through this tunnel first. See where this is. Here you are, we're bastards, Pingy. Wow, I can do that. See if I can't get to that chest. Just in case. So there's a chest across here. No, that didn't work. Oh, I did it! No! How I'd get over there then. Unless there's something that can fill in this gap later. Oh well. We shall continue through the tunnels. Go. Yeah. just about rescued myself. There's the boss lock. So when we do have all the stuff, that's where we'll come to meet the boss. Okay, can't get that way yet. No, I know a bunch of people who do that, Glob. And how are you doing? Don't do that while you're playing Subnautica. Bad idea. I do it during films and stuff. I'm not going to be going much longer. I got one boss fight done before. Two, technically. So I'm starting to feel the time. I am enjoying it. Like, I love games like this when I was younger. I had a couple of games that were similar. I had one of the Devil May Cry games. I can't remember which one. Yeah, it takes a bit of getting used to having the 8 directions instead of just wherever. Right, so the bit that I can get. Stabby key. Yeah, I had, when I was younger, but on my PlayStation, I had one of the Devil May Cry games. I have no idea which one it was, because I only did not have it for very long. I had a couple of other similar games when I was younger as well. They're quite good, so I'm enjoying this. We're in big puzzle room. So you're... Open! Yeah, I do have the HD collection, which I will be playing on stream at some point. Like 1, 2, and 3. Oh, your power glove! Boom! Now I can break the crystals. White combo in the Devil May Cry style. Almost done. Another one. Broken now. I should be able to break these. That's another stabby key. Trying to get us out of here. There's our way out.
More
smashy. Let it work out. Another chair. Got an engine. What do you do? You left this up there. Hi, Dave. How you doing? Give Dave a shout out while we've got a while I have the thing working. How did Star Wars go? Did you survive? Did you have to like do a thingy for it, like a cheese for it? Lower the difficulty. Oh, welcome you, JD. Give you this. There. Lower the difficulty so you could do it. Oh, monkey. Something when I set up these scenes. Give me a browser. That should have done it. Let's try this again. This should work out. Yeah. Hi Dave, hi Jamie. Glad you managed to get it done eventually, Dave. Me? Why are you not working? Oh, I see why. Need to change this little bit of code. Now do it. There we go. Oh, it's just the Gundam painting.
Gonna start with the easiest bit.
What is the clip here?
Oh, wait a minute.
What?
I could make him look like I could paint him in Charizaku colours. Because that's all red.
Ah, that's fun. Dave's hairy ass legs. Yes. Yeah, I managed to get my shout out thing working again. So I have my own fancy one. It's just, I forgot to put it into these scenes, so I still had the old one. I am enjoying it. You missed me getting stuck because I was having a really dumb moment earlier. There was a bit where you have to do those challenges to open the door again. And I didn't do the whole running and trying to open the door first. But I went around this entire area getting stuck and shit, trying to work out where to go. When I didn't need to at all. How do we do this bit? Try again. Extra dumb moment. Oh, I need to get it over to that, don't I? I need to get this one down. Whole thing onto it. Stop. Across. Just. I'm going to step over the gap, can I? No. And yeah, if he pushes it, it just goes straight down. So how do I get you down to the bottom? Where are you? Unless these have a thing over the way. I wonder if I can push it long. No, this mechanism doesn't move. No, it doesn't. Anything else around here? Initial thought was with my new hammer fist thing I could like punch it across the gap or something. But apparently not. Grab. None of the bits of that look grabbable. We need to get up there, maybe? The opposite bit first. Wait, trying to see somewhere, get it there. I can't. Doesn't want to do that. What else have we got that I can see from here? Well, there's no way in here, but this goes for collectible in here, I think.
When you tear her heart out through her eye socket.
Punch it down further. Oh. See if there's anywhere that looks like it's climbable, but there isn't. no idea where this thing comes from. Well, if it even does. Stop it going too far there. A bar on the floor. It is meant to go this way. Because these bars on the floor stop it going any further. And drag it around a bit. Push it in the water. Worth a try. I saw the hawk under there, I was hoping it might hawk under. I am. Can't see anything that would aid me in getting further up or across to it or out like that. Give me a hint, Dave. I tried it and it didn't work. You're going to be punching them across or something. Is that what it is? Yeah, so you were supposed to punch them across and it just didn't work. Color setting. I me. Something. Yeah, this is as high as it goes. It literally just goes up and down. So it just drops it straight down. If I push it, he just does that. Like, he doesn't charge it. What you mean when it went off the edge? That's literally just by pushing it. And when it reaches the edge, he punches it himself. So like if I drag it to the edge here, he just punches it himself. Same with that one. When I pushed it off here, all he did is he went to the edge, and when he got right to the edge, he just gave it a little shove. But it literally, that shove just goes straight down. Doesn't go further across. So like if I... See, that's all he does. I'm gonna look it up, fuck it. Just in case it is glitched. Right, you need to. It looks like you need to do both at the same time because he kept hold of it in the video. It looked like he had one hand on it still. But yeah, it didn't have any tutorial when it came in this room. Not had tutorials for any of the rooms. So. You're gonna hold both at the same time, is what it is. Yeah, the only tutorial it's given me for the punch is that you have to charge it for breaking the crystals. It's not said anything else. Yeah, you've got to hold down B to keep a hold of it and then charge the punch with Y. You've got to hold down B while holding down Y to charge it. Not that you do it. There. Now... back to cooking. So I almost got stuck. There. See, I was looking for a way to get up to these. Just because I saw this gap here. I can't find a way to jump across or something. Yeah, the only tutorial that's given me so far is that you need to halt the charger to do it. That. Screw you guys. Space.
Looks like she played you again. First you didn't succeed, I guess.
He's fire. That drains the water from there. That means I could just swim across it. You would have been useful before. Guessing that you need to go in here for whatever reason.
Okay.
another thing I'm missing here. I need one with a train on it, don't I? Yes, where is it? For this one. Oh, there we go. I see what I've done wrong. Yes, I have. Right, we need to go back. We need the flat one to go down that tunnel there, and the one with the carriage. Right, so. That one needs to go back on here. You're not big enough for this. Okay, that works.
Who are you?
hitting you. Fire, we got closer bits, right? Solve this way. Do we have a thing for you? No, I don't. But I'm gonna get to the next room, and then that's where I'm at. I'm hungry, I need food. This is next puzzle. Oh. But yeah, I will pause it here. And I'm not going to bother raiding anybody because I'm knackered and I can't be bothered. Oh, you can have a weapon being ready. Right. You just grab. Souls acquired from. You need to go in there. You need to go in there. Save game. So, put out the data. Save game. This one. Right. Yeah, that's me done. Cannot be arse raiding anybody, so I am just gonna end stream. So I will see you all next time. Thank you for the raid, Dave, and thank you everybody else who was watching. Bye bye.